बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अरे स्टूडेंट्स, ये आज के पेपर की डिस्कशन है जो पीपीएससी जूलॉजी का हेल्ड हुआ 13 दिसंबर 2020 को, और इसके क्वेश्चन के जो पॉसिबल आंसर्स हैं जो मैंने गूगल किए या जो मुझे पता थे वो मैं यहाँ पे डिस्कस करूँगा। अगर कोई कॉन्फ्लिक्ट हो या कोई आपको इसका और सुटेबल आंसर पता हो तो आप कमेंट सेक्शन में बता सकते हैं विद एविडेंस कि इसका ये राइट ऑप्शन है। मेरे ख्याल में ये बेहतरीन आंसर्स हैं जो मुझे मिले। DASH is the amino acid which is lost in cystic fibrosis. It is phenylalanine which is lost during mutation of cystic fibrosis. So right option is Charlie. Question number 2. Living DASH are scaleless. Scaleless fishes are hagfishes. So right option is alpha. Sharks, they possess placoid scales and bony fishes of different types, other scales. Number 3. In the membranous skeleton, DASH, it surrounds the central nervous system. Actually, it is perineurium, which is the membranous covering of different neurons, either they're present in CNS or PNS. So Charlie is the best option according to me. Calmodulin, a cytosolic protein, has how many binding sites for calcium? There are binding sites too, but it can bind 4 calcium ions in 2 domains. So according to me, answer will be 4, that there are 2 domains, but calcium ions which can bind over here, there are 4 actually. So each domain binds 2 calcium ions. So I think it's 4, there are 4 binding sites, but as far as domains are concerned, there are 2. So delta could be the answer. Number 5, a binary number DASH has decimal value equal to, it was a general knowledge question. And it is equal to 99. So right option is Charlie over here. Some minerals are needed in relatively large amount. They are called macrominerals or macronutrients. Change the narration. The father said, if you do not work, Usman, you will fail. So father is actually warning Usman. So that's why I think right option will be beta. The father warned Usman that if he did not work, he would fail. So beta is the right option. DASH type of action potential is energy dependent. It's a refractory period. Depolarization or repolarization, they involve passive transport fines. But sodium potassium pumps, they're working during refractory period. That's why delta seems the right option over here. Vertebrate photoreceptors DASH in response to stimulus. Generally, receptors, they cause depolarization, but vertebrate photoreceptors, they cause hyperpolarization. So Charlie is the right option. In case of invertebrate photoreceptors, they are responsible for depolarization. So Charlie is the right option over here, as you can see over here. Number 10, largest part of human brain, it's definitely cerebrum, beta. Number 11, insects belong to class Hexapoda. Glycolysis converts glucose into pyruvate. And the universal blood donor, as for ABO blood group system, you know, is O. DASH occurs in eukaryotes, but not in prokaryotes. It's splicing, attenuation, weakening, or mitochondrial RNA, you know, is the RNA which resembles to the prokaryotic RNA, or mitochondrial DNA is the DNA which resembles to the prokaryotic DNA. But splicing is the process which takes place in eukaryotic cells only, as there are no introns in case of prokaryotic cells. So beta is the right option. DASH helps in maintaining the shape of the eye. It's vitreous humor, which covers most of the part of the eye and is responsible for the maintenance of eye shape as well. Which of the following organization did Pakistan join in 1969? It was established in 1969 and Pakistan is a member since its establishment. It was OIC, Organization of Islamic Countries. So Charlie. DASH in the asthenosphere is the major factor behind environment of tectonic plates. It's heat convection. Convection currents generated within the asthenosphere push magma upward through volcanic vents. And the asthenosphere is the repository for older and denser parts of the lithosphere and drag down into the subduction zones. Isme jo major iske environment ko decide karne ka jo factor hai, wo I think so heat convection hi consider hoga. So Charlie. That is the largest single cause of loss of biodiversity. It's habitat destruction, according to me, Alpha. McConkey agar is widely used for the selection of gram-negative strain of bacteria. So right option is Alpha over here, number 20. Which fishes have well-developed stomach and intestine than that of the herbivores of comparable size? They are grazer fishes or grazing fishes, which are having well-developed intestines as well as stomachs. Arms are epsilon class, Echinoidea. Sand dollars and sea urchins are the members of class Echinoidea. One of the following, which is known as pacemaker of the heart. Pacemaker of the heart is sinoatrial node, Charlie. And studies that involve a single dose or exposure of very short duration are called acute toxicity studies. So right option is Alpha over here. What is the main substance reabsorbed in the descending limb in the lobe of Henle? It's obviously water, which is mainly absorbed in the descending portion of the loop of Henle, as you can see, and you know very well, I think so. Water has your mainly descending limb, so reabsorbed for organ. Number 25, the uterine tube terminates in a hollow muscular organ in front of the rectum, that is uterus, so right option is Alpha. The myelin sheath is derived from neuroglial cells. It includes certain Schwann cells in the peripheral nervous system and oligodendrial cells, your oligodendrocytes in the central nervous system. So according to me, preferable answer will be beta. These are neuroglial cells. Because myelin sheath is secreted in peripheral nervous system as well as in the central nervous system. Many of the animals went from different ancestors, colonized similar habitats. So similar environmental pressure ki wajah se unke function mein similarity aati hai. They produce analogous organs, which is also known as convergent evolution. As you can see, in case of birds, wings or insects ke wings, unka habitat same hai. So unhone same, you have a function develop kar liye, similar adaptation develop kar liye, lekin unke ancestors still different hai. Maggots are the larvae of order Diptera flies, jabki Coleoptera ke jo larval form hai usme grubs ya Lepidoptera mein I think soon kon. Amphibians without tail belong to the order Anura, as you know Gymnophania Sicilians hain aur Caudata aur Squamata ye reptiles ke order hai. Which of the following companies were the first to introduce mobile phones? Motorola, Charlie is the right option. In 1973 was the first company to mass produce the first handheld mobile phone. So Charlie. Silverfish occasionally damage book bindings or books. So beta is the right option. Continental dictionary proposed that all continents were a single supercontinent in the past called as Pangaea. So Alpha is the right option. Human possess metanephros types of kidneys. Ye bhi question repeatedly jo hai past papers mein puche gaye hain, metanephros, pronephros aur mesonephros ke hawale se. Plant species having wide range of genetical distribution evolved into a local population known as ecotype. So Delta is the right option. Dash is the highest point of salt range in Potohar region. It's Skisser Hill. So Alpha is the right option over here. Which prophet was a symbol of patience? Obviously, Hazrat Ayub alayhi salam, sabr Ayub ek muhavra tan bhi istemal hone wali term aap log jante hain. So Charlie is the right option. What should come in place of question mark? Mathematician se maine bhi pucha hai, isme koi main iski explanation to nahi de raha, lekin ye iska jo possible option hai wo 3/7 equation ko justify kar raha hai. So 21 is the right option according to mathematicians. Last skill study of proteins is called proteomics beta. Promotes may activate the oncogenes. Promoters which may activate the oncogenes by inhibiting the action of. So if suppressor genes action. Promoters usually suppressor genes ko agar inhibit kar denge, unko suppress jo hai wo activate the oncogenes by inhibiting the action of suppressor genes. Suppressor genes अगर inhibited हो जाएंगी तो oncogenes activate होके cancer या tumor cause कर सकती हैं. So I think so इसमें right option है Charlie. Which nitrogenous waste product is most toxic? ये size पे depend करता है and you know ammonia is the smallest in size out of urea and uric acid and it is more toxic as compared to others. So right option is beta ammonia. Electric eel can deliver shock in excess of 500 to 600 volts. So right option is delta. Number 42, RNA polymerase 1 transcribes ribosomal RNA, 2 messenger and 3 transfer RNA. और यहाँ पे nucleolus का option भी given है, so alpha is the right option. Who is the current chief minister of KPK? He is Mr. Mahmood Khan. Since 2018, ये KPK के जो है वो chief minister है. Number 44, name of the first biggest liar who announced the false prophethood, Muslima Kazab, ye jo hai wo, isme right option hai. Speed of the line printer is measured in case of lines per minute, so right option is Charlie. Dash coefficient is probability that two alleles is in an individual are identically descent from a common ancestor, it's log score. Log score, logarithm of the odds is a statistical estimate whether two genes or a gene and disease gene are likely to be located near each other on a chromosome and are therefore likely to be inherited. Or if the same maujood hai to obviously descend bhi hai kisi common ancestor se. So I think so isme iske according right option ban raha hai delta. Isko coefficient of relatedness aur r se bhi jo hai wo represent kiya jata hai. Humans are classified in order primates, so alpha. I spent 20 hours to clean my garden. How long it will take if four people with the same efficiency come to join me? So total 5 hoge, 20 divided by 5 will be equal to 4. So right option delta. Dash number of molecules of CO2 are produced by acetyl group of acetyl coenzyme A in citric acid cycle. There are 2. So delta is the right option. The 2 CO2 molecules will be released during Krebs cycle when acetyl coenzyme is incorporated in it. Before independence, East Timor was a part of Indonesia. So delta is the right option over here, I think so. Because it was first part of Portugal in 28 November 1975, but was later invaded by neighboring Indonesia 9 days later. So Indonesia could be the right option over here. Number 51. The rest of the codon is the redundancy of the genetic code exhibited as the multiplicity of 3 base pairs codon combinations that specify an amino acid. It is code degeneracy. So right option is alpha. Redundancy of the genetic code is known as degeneracy of the codon. The motion caused by earthquakes travels outward from the focus in the form of seismic waves. So beta is the right option. 53. Linking of calcium ions with calmodulin activates which enzyme? It is MLC kinase, which represents myosin light chain kinase enzyme alpha. Immunological destruction of body tissues or products due to antibodies reacting with its antigen is called autoimmune disease. Anaphylaxis, jab kehte hain ki most jab koi bhi जो टॉक्सिक एजेंट्स हैं, कोई भी एलर्जिक सब्सटेंस जब इम्यून सिस्टम उसके अगेंस्ट ओवर रिएक्ट कर जाए तो एनाफिलेक्सिस है. और इसमें राइट ऑप्शन है बीटा. प्रोफिलेक्सिस आप प्रिवेंटिव में इसको कहते हैं. सो ऑटोइम्यून डिजीज इज अ कंडीशन इन व्हिच योर इम्यून सिस्टम मिस्टेकनली अटैक्स योर ओन सेल्स. सो एंटीबॉडीज अगर अपने सेल्स के साथ इंटरेक्ट कर रही हैं, अकॉर्डिंग टू मी इसमें राइट ऑप्शन है बीटा, ऑटोइम्यून डिजीज. Number 55, dash animals produce urea. Urea producing animals are cartilaginous fishes, bony fishes, ammonia produce karenge usually. Insects or birds, uric acid. Jabke mammals, amphibians, sharks or kuch bony, some bony fishes wo produce karti hain. Jo hai wo urea bhi. Lekin sharks, you know, is the major group of cartilaginous fishes. So according to me, shark is the better option. Jabke most bony fishes, they are responsible for the production of urea. So alpha seems better answer over here. Corticotropin releasing hormone stimulates synthesis or secretion of ACTH, adrenocorticotropic hormone, for the release of steroid hormones from adrenal cortex. The major sister phyle of arthropoda, it is annelida according to me, because arthropoda and annelida have very similarities among them. In marsupials, gestation period varies between 8 to 40 days, up to 40 days in some larger marsupials such as kangaroos. Growth hormone secreted by pituitary gland regulates the function of most of the somatic tissues, alpha. Isotopes of atoms differ in number of neutrons and atomic mass as well, so alpha is the right answer. Fleas are the feeders of blood, so beta. Number 62, Galapagos finches are a good example of adaptive radiations. Ek point se radiate kar jana different habitat mein. Or adapt kar jana, it's known as adaptive radiation. Which one of the following is the example of social insects? They are honeybees, beta, and dash are the agents that cause uncontrolled growth of the cells. They are carcinogens according to me, because they cause uncontrolled cell cycle. An amniotic egg is present in reptile, birds and mammals. So it's my reptiles representative member hai, Charlie, sea turtle. The thyroid gland secretes dash hormone beside T3 and T4. It is calcitonin, Charlie. And the inner surface of ectoderm has positive affinity for mesodermal cells and negative affinity for endodermal cells. So beta is the right option. Madreporite is present in sea star or starfish. And what kind of areas are known as arid areas? Those areas which are deficient in rainfall. Beta is the right option. Most mammals have dash set of teeth during the lifetime. There are two sets of teeth. First set is deciduous and second is permanent. Biological active form of vitamin D is calcitriol. So alpha is the right option. Cortisol in freshwater increases dash cells in the fish gills. It increases actually the surface area of gills, mitochondrial rich cells. But the out of given options, your mitochondrial cells will ultimately increase sodium and chloride. So according to me, the question mein thoda sa issue hai ki cells nahi diye ho, balki ions given hai yahan pe. Aur mitochondrial rich cells increase honge, jisse sodium aur chloride ions ka uptake badhega. So I think ye question jo hai iske grace marks le jayenge, ya isme hame koi isko किसी और तरह से अगर एक्सप्लेन करना भी चाहें तो भी इसमें आइंस का ऑप्शन गिवन नहीं है, सेल्स की बात की गई है और यहाँ पे सेल्स की बजाय आइंस गिवन है और उसमें सोडियम आइंस और क्लोराइड आइंस दोनों का अपटेक बढ़ता है, एज यू कैन सी ओवर हियर. सो आई विल नॉट गो फॉर एनी ऑप्शन ओवर हियर. 73, रिसर्चर्स आर सीकिंग टू इम्प्रूव द जेनेटिक ट्रेट्स ऑफ फिश यूज्ड इन एक्वाकल्चर बाय यूजिंग डिफरेंट टेक्निक्स. दीज आर द टेक्निक्स ऑफ ट्रांसजेनिक techniques or techniques of biotechnology, recombinant DNA technology. Which of the following is a mollusk? You know, cuttlefish is a mollusk. Cephalopoda se iska taluk hai. Number 75. In female fishes, expression of FSH is associated primarily with vitellogenesis as well as recruitment of new oocyte generation. So delta seems the right option over here. An enzyme called DASH is found in body fluid, has antimicrobial activity. It is lysozyme. To preserve nature in wildlife, there are several areas declared generally as protected areas, so alpha. Which of the following is an example of head and tail bacteriophage? Isme baki bhi options ho sakte hain, lekin lambda phage ko head and tail jo hai wo zyada tar kaha jata hai, kyunki isme do hi portion hote hain, head and tail phage. So right option is beta. More suitable answer is beta. Hoga. Rats and mice have ester cycle that repeats every 4 to 5 days or 4 to 6 days. So beta is the right option. Number 80. In arthropod, heart is present on the dorsal side. According to me, ke upper side pe below tergum, jo upper muscles hain, unke lower side pe present hota hai. As you can see, so Charlie seems the better option. The synthesis of an RNA molecule from DNA is called transcription. And transcription starts at start codon AUG. The Watson-Crick model suggested the DNA replication is semi-conservative. So Charlie, and the continuing and intimate association between two different species is generally symbiosis, delta. Cytokines follow which type of cells to cell signaling or which type of communication. Cytokines actually they follow paracrine as well as आर्टोक्राइन कम्युनिकेशन. तो इसमें भी मैं कोई प्रॉपर ऑप्शन चूज नहीं करूंगा. इसमें पैराक्राइन आर्टोक्राइन दोनों ऑप्शन अकॉर्डिंग टू द इंफॉर्मेशन गिवन ऑन द नेट ठीक हैं. सो अल्फा बीटा दोनों सही बनते हैं इसमें भी. सिकल सेल डिजीज इन ह्यूमन इज ड्यू टू मिससेंस म्यूटेशन, जिसमें जो है वो आप लोग जानते हैं कि सिंगल पॉइंट म्यूटेशन है जिसमें बीटा हीमोग्लोबिन जीन के अंदर ये म्यूटेशन होती है. दिस इज द फर्स्ट स्टेप इन ह्यूमन in many DNA based technologies, it is isolation. Okay, first of all, DNA ko isolate kiya jayega aur phir further processing. The sensitivity of the avian air is recorded as 100 to 10,000 hertz. Sometimes isse bhi exceed karti hai, lekin ye general range hai. TRH follows paracrine type of cell signaling, and the historic character and built heritage of WOCAP is located in South Africa. So right option is Charlie over here. South Africa is the right option. Number 91. Stem cells can divide through mitosis and they can renew. Hayat-e-Javed is a biography of Sir Sayyid Ahmed Khan written by Maulana Altaf Hussain Hali Sahib after the death of Mr. Sir Sayyid Ahmed Khan. So alpha is the right option. An adulterated elements leak into the ground, filtration, and are carried out into groundwater. So, water reservoir tak ja raha hai, to use water pollution hi kaha jana chahiye. So, Charlie, which of the, these animals is a carnivore line? So, general knowledge ka question tha biology ke liye, easy question tha aap logon ke liye. Transgenic stem cells are grown in. They are generally grown in vitro before they transfer into the body. So, alpha. DNA synthesized by an enzyme known as DNA polymerase or RNA banane wala enzyme ko RNA polymerase kehte hain isi tarah se. Insect dash layer of exoskeleton is alive, it's epidermis, while cuticle jo hai wo dead layer consider hoti hai. So delta is the right option. Number 98, convert to indirect form. He asked, do I have to do it? So he asked if he had to do it. So delta is the right option. Number 99 and 100. सही को सार नावल किसकी तस्नीफ है? आप लोग जानते हैं कि अगर इसको देखिए तो यह है जी रतन नाथ सरशार साहिब की तहरीर है और इम्तियाज अली ताज की ड्रामे नारकली का मरकजी करदार उसका जो नाम है जी नादरा बेगम. सो ये भी गूगल्ड आंसर थे भी. आप भी इसको गूगल कर सकते हैं इन आंसर्स को. और अगर कोई किसी आंसर में आपको एम्बिग्यूटी लग रही है या कोई डाउट लग रहा है तो विद एविडेंस उसको डिस्कस कीजिए कमेंट सेक्शन में, मैं उसको पिन कर दूंगा. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. और इसमें अगर कोई कमी बेशी रहेगी तो वो कमेंट्स में जरूर मेंशन कीजिएगा. जज़ाकुमुल्लाह खैरा. अल्लाह ताला आपका हामी नासिर. और नेक्स्ट बायोलॉजी टेस्ट के लिए आई रिकमेंड कि आप जो रेवन जॉनसन बायोलॉजी है या सिल्विया स्मिथ बायोलॉजी है उसकी एक्सरसाइज के एमसीक्यूज करें और अगर हो सके तो उसको पढ़ें भी. साथ कुछ जो प्रीवियस एफएससी के इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन हैं कहीं से भी अगर उसके पास पेपर्स वगैरह भी करें तो वो भी बेहतर होगा for biology. Thank you so much. Allah Taala aapka hamiyon asir ho. Allah Hafiz.